I'm Kay. I live in Norman. My husband and I have three grown children. I'm a grandmother, a former school board member, a former middle school teacher, and I've spent probably 60 years in Protestant community church life in Oklahoma. And I happen to adore our family, and that includes our gay son and his husband.